the spirit level function is really simple. First, we connect to the 2D scanner through the app. Spirit level helps the user to check the alignment of 2D scanner. Perfect leveling is not essential, as the 2D scanner auto-corrects the measurements. Tap on the spirit level button, and both the application and 2D scanner enter spirit level mode. Roll and pitch values are displayed in both mobile and 2D scanner screen. The position of the green circle indicates the alignment of 2D scanner. Inside the red circle, our scan will be perfect, because 2D scanner will auto-adjust the measurements, like if it was perfectly leveled. The algorithm is using trigonometry to perform this calculation, assuming the walls are vertical. Leveling is needed when scanning edges or inclined walls, and at vertical scans. If we raise the device upright, the image changes automatically and displays the vertical alignment. This is useful for vertical scans. When alignment is complete, click Done.